saying you see people find me innocent, people find me ki maine jo kiya sahi kiya. I'm like, have you lost it?
Nahi to
basically you have not justified if you are called bichara. People should call you evil. People do stupid stuff. Some of them commit suicide. And we don't have anyone to look up to jinke paas jaake ek real conversation kar sake.
Who social media accounts would you like to hack?
Hello guys, today we have with us the supremely talented cast of Hacked, Hina Khan and Rohan Shah, joining us for a fun conversation at India Forums. So hello Hina, hello Rohan, welcome to India Forums.
Thank you.
Okay, so start with, Hina, you have a beautiful screen presence and the audience loves you on screen. So now you've done music videos, web series and now a movie as well. So what do you think is the next big thing on your list?
I think a Bollywood debut in itself is a very big thing. So I really don't think of any next big thing for coming at least 1 month till Hacked is received and till Hacked is released and very well received. I am going to focus on Hacked. And I think this is the big thing for me right now. And I wanted to do, we wanted to do really well. So we are looking forward to it.
What was your first reaction when you read the script?
I was skeptical. I was very skeptical when I heard the script. And I was like, should I or should I not? Because I am very choosy in terms of picking up my projects. So when Vikram narrated me the story, unhone bola ki, you know, it's about this girl and this guy who stalks her everywhere. So I wasn't convinced by their stories. And I told them that I need time. So Vikram was like, ki, you think over it. And then I took 3-4 days and then I called him and I told him, I'd like to see you again. We met again. And then that time, his hacker, his co-writer, who's also a hacker, he also was present there. And then he started telling me stories, real life stories, what all happens to men or women. I mean, whoever gets hacked. So I was quite moved. And I was like, it's a very, very sensitive topic, a very good subject, which is not much talked about. You know, we, as I always say, that it's we talk about every type of crime, robbery, murders, this, that. But we never talk much. We do, but not much about cyber crime. So I decided that I should take it up and the kind of presence and the kind of, you know, the way people like me or the way people appreciate me for, you know, my outspoken nature and I am quite strong mentally. So and people really say that I am their inspiration or something like that. So I thought if I can, I have this women empowerment is always there in me. So if I can really do something and strengthen their confidence, so why not?
Has something like this ever happened to you in real life?
Hacking? No. I have not experienced hacking, but I've heard stories. He's told me a lot of stories about hacking. While doing this film, we heard a lot of stuff that how people get hacked and what all the people leave cities. People do stupid stuff. Some of them commit suicide, which is very sad. So, yeah, I mean, it makes me sad whenever I talk about it, because while doing this film as well, there were times when I broke down. It was so sad, and I was sad for this character. As I said, this character Sam, you will really feel sad for her, because this guy makes her life miserable, and that's the kind of character he's, and he's played it to the T. So, and if I talk about the girl, she is very vulnerable, she is very innocent, and how she gets played. So yeah, I think that's the story, and I was quite happy that I did justified it. I am happy because the trailer is well received, people are really liking it, people are liking him as this hardcore villain, negative antagonist, and people are finding me innocent, and that's it. I think I'm quite happy. The trailer trended for 5 days, The first song was trending for so many days, and it has already hit more than 6 million views. The second song released today afternoon, it has already hit more than a million, and it's still trending. What else do you need?
Rohan, what about you? Have your social media accounts ever been hacked, or have you hacked any?
No, never.
He wants to hack my account. He wants to hack my social media.
Hack Hina's account.
Imagine. In real life also, he's not leaving me.
नहीं, मेरा अकाउंट कभी हैक नहीं हुआ है. इवन दो ट्राई काफ़ी बार हुआ है, तो यू गेट दीज मैसेजेस इंस्टाग्राम फेसबुक से दैट योर पासवर्ड रीसेट योर पासवर्ड, बट कभी हैक हुआ नहीं है. एक बार आई थिंक फेसबुक हुआ था, बट देन तुरंत रिकवर भी हो गया था, बट नथिंग मेजर हैड हैपेंड. बट माई इमीडिएट फ्रेंड्स दे हैव बीन सफर्ड, तो आई नो अबाउट इट. इट्स कैरी.
So talking about your character, Rohan, you play an obsessive lover in the movie. So how did you transform yourself as this 19-year-old boy who was blindlessly seeking revenge?
It's basically my prep was only to understand why of the character. Okay, why would Vivek do these things? So first, agar as Rohan, I would judge Vivek ki ye galat kar raha hai, to main kabhi wo convincingly kar nahi paunga. So I just had to understand why, and as soon as I was close to the core of Vivek, the character, अपने आप बाकी चीज़ें ईजिली विल कम टू मी. लाइक वाई इज़ ही डूइंग दीज थिंग्स बाई, मतलब इतना वो था कि बाय द एंड ऑफ द शूट द स्केड्यूल आई वॉज एक्चुअली टेलिंग ही ना कि मुझे तो लग रहा है विवेक सही है, मतलब ही इज़ डूइंग इट करेक्टली. मतलब बेचारा,
या आई सेइंग यू सी आई कांट रियली रिवील दैट व्हाट हैपेंस टू हिम और व्हाट हैपेंस टू मी, बट ही सेइंग यू सी पीपल फाइंड मी इनोसेंट, पीपल फाइंड मी कि मैंने जो किया सही किया. आई एम लाइक हैव यू लॉस्ट इट,
बोलेंगे बेचारा विवेक. तो अगर ये हो गया, दैट मींस आई हैव जस्टिफाइड द कैरेक्टर सो नाइसली.
अगर बेचारा हो गया
तो नहीं, तो बेसिकली
यू हैव नॉट जस्टिफाइड इफ यू आर कॉल्ड बेचारा,
इट विल बी
पीपल शुड कॉल यू इविल.
हां, तो इट विल बी कंफ्यूजिंग राइट, कि गलत कर रहे हैं बट बेचारा
कुछ नहीं बोलने वाला कोई बेचारा तुम्हें. You're not bichara.
हर विलन के दिमाग में वो तो हीरो ही है ना. मैं हीरो.
तू हीरो है. I'm not saying that, but you're not bichara in the film. You are evil.
So like we see in the trailer, the situations that we see, something like this still happens. People misuse the power of internet to harm people. So how do you look at this entire issue?
See, as I said, it's a very sensitive issue, and it there are ways to deal with it. All I can say is, after doing this film, whatever I tried to understand and whatever I learned, we have to take specific measures as a person in terms of what we have in our phones, whatever information we have there, out there. We should, as far as social media is concerned, we are public figures and most of our information is already out. We only post it out. Be it our stories, be it our posts, people know where we are, what we're doing. I think for more than us, and even if our accounts get hacked, what will happen? They might probably message few people, some stupid messages or post some stupid stuff. That's all they can do, right? And eventually we might get our account back, or we might have to make a new one. So that's all that will happen. So I don't think it's that difficult for us as public figures. It is difficult, but it is more difficult for a common man, jinke liye bahut bahut hi zyada precious hote hain unke accounts. They really make in a lot of effort to create followers,
the image,
this,
identity,
that, identity. So for them it is more difficult. And at the same time, leaving social media aside, I think we should, at least I have started doing it, I am very cautious about what is there in my phone. I am very, very cautious about it now, that I don't want someone, that, like he said, he wants to hack my phone. I know he's kidding. But what if seriously sometimes your phone gets hacked or my phone gets hacked? तो एटलीस्ट अपनी तरफ से तो हमें खुद के तो मेजर्स, सेफ्टी मेजर्स लेने चाहिए ना, कि आपको जब आप वो चीज़ पब्लिकली दर्शाना ही नहीं चाहते हैं, यू डोंट वॉन्ट इट टू गो पब्लिक, वाई टू कीप इट, डिलीट इट. और एट द सेम टाइम डोंट मेक सच स्टफ इन टर्म्स ऑफ अ पिक्चर और अ वीडियो और योर बैंक डिटेल्स, व्हाटएवर. आजकल तो वी हैव बिकम सो, इतना ज़्यादा टेक्नोलॉजी पे डिपेंडेंट हैं कि हम अपना एक क्रेडिट कार्ड का पिन भी याद नहीं रख सकते हैं. Seriously,
you saved it on your way.
You
on
save
your phone
it. You perhaps add 3-4 digits either udhar, and then you do it. I have like started taking things seriously now. I have started like, you know, memorizing stuff.
पैरानोया होने लगता है ऑनलाइन मनी ट्रांजेक्शन में भी,
या
लेजिट है कि नहीं,
कि अरे चले जाएंगे पैसे, क्रेडिट कार्ड डिटेल्स दे रहे हैं, देनी चाहिए नहीं देनी चाहिए, एनीबडी कैन हैक इट, सो यू गॉट टू टेक एटलीस्ट सम सेफ्टी मेजर्स.
So Hina, Rohan, you both have been a part of the industry for a long time, and recently the suicide cases of actors like Sejal Sharma and Kushal Punjabi have taken place, and the one common reason that comes out to be behind this was depression. So how do you look at it?
See, it's very unfortunate, although I didn't know them personally, but I just saw on Instagram everybody posting about them, and I was like, what's happening? What happened? And then I got to know that this person was part of our fraternity, and I thought maybe kuch hua hoga and he is no more. But then I get to know that he committed suicide, and I was shocked. And then I went onto his profile and I started, you know, checking his stories, his posts. So he's posted pictures with his son, everything. There were such sweet, beautiful posts he's made with his son and everything. Then I was like, oh, and I was very, main bahut paranoid ho gayi. And I started checking the content, the caption of every post. Kab post kiya hai, kya time hai. So the last post with his son was like 2-3 days back. And such a happy post, smiling, this, that. It was so shocking. I went in a shock. I got depressed. That why? And then when I get to know that he hung himself.
So whether actor or not, suicide in general, I
am completely against it.
Yeah, and I genuinely believe ki we as a person in society, I make sure I put an effort to whoever I meet, I actually try to have a real conversation. I actually ask
which
how you
missing,
are.
Which is missing.
Which is missing because everyone is so distracted by their own problems. And
we
especially
have, a lot of them have friends. Like they'll have thousands of friends.
But you don't
but
have
no
a real
one
conversation.
To talk to. We don't have real conversations. And we don't have anyone to look up to jinke paas jaake ek real conversation kar sake.
So I definitely try and put an effort ki at least have a conversation. And apart from that also is you get attached to your identity so much. Like, I'm not blaming anyone jinhone bhi suicide commit kiya, but it's just you forget and Jubi, you are so
no,
attached to
No, but still,
to
for me, I don't think this is a good call. It is a good decision.
Definitely, it is. I'm against,
it is not,
definitely
yeah.
against it. It's just ki you should
You have to fight with whatever it is. I know depression is a serious issue, but it can be dealt with. You don't straight away have to take your life. Your life is not just yours. So many people are connected to it. Your own little child. I mean, may your soul rest in peace now. But for everybody out there, like whoever you love, you should go have a true conversation, real
conversation is
very,
very
important.
Is very, very
which
important.
Nowadays doesn't happen. And that is why I think if I talk about me, I have like handful of friends. So that I can take care of them, I can have a I can strike a real conversation
and
with them.
And we can share and just open your heart basically.
Well, to end this on a lighter note, you have to quickly tell us whose social media accounts would you like to hack if you had a chance?
I am not going to hack anybody's account. I don't want to hack and know about anybody's personal life. I am not interested. He wants to hack mine or apart from me, who else? ये बहुत सेफ था वैसे
ऑफ कोर्स
ये सेफ
है आई डोंट नो मे बी शाहरुख खान जस्ट आई एम जस्ट टू क्यूरियस
है ना
बस
पीपल आर आस्किंग यू ऑन ट्विटर दैट मन्नत रेंट पे एंड ऑल दैट
आई थिंक जस्ट पर्सनालिटी वाइज आई एम जस्ट वेरी इंक्विजिटिव टू नो
शाहरुख नो 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 आई वाज लाइक इन ऑ ऑफ शाहरुख Nobody. Trust me. It's a very honest answer. I don't want to hack anybody's.
So thank you. It was lovely talking to you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
So this was Kajal Gupta signing off for now with cameraman Babaji and Bhupendra, India Forums, Mumbai.
Hey guys, check out our revamped website at www.indiaforums.com to get your daily dose of entertainment.
Hi, this is Hina Khan and you're watching India Forums.